Catherine Dam is a low-head dam on the Sheyenne River that will be replaced with a safer rock structure. Before construction, the Game and Fish Department teamed up with Valley City State University and other partners to relocate mussels.
In this particular area is what we know of as the largest mussel bed in the state of North Dakota. And since they're removing that dam, that's probably going to release a lot of sediment. So we just wanted to get those mussels out there and put them somewhere else where they can thrive.
Dr. DeLorum says they relocated around 10,000 mussels upstream and downstream of the dam.
And basically it was just a process of collecting mussels, putting them in buckets, and we calculated how many mussels a bucket would fill, and we kept track of how many buckets we had.
We didn't do too much as far as numbers per species, but quantifying and then put them in our fish distribution tank, which is a 320-gallon tank we have in the back of our truck. You know, we got water in there, oxygen, and then we hauled them a few river miles upstream and then brought them down the river, kind of spread them out.
North Dakota has a healthy population of mussels, which plays an important role in our state's rivers.
These are native mussels. These are species that have been living here for thousands of years. They're a natural component of the river. They do an important job of cycling nutrients. They filter water.
Dam reconstruction will eventually benefit mussels, fish, and anglers.
There's going to be a place for fish to get out of the current. There's going to be forage there. But one of the main things is the part of this project is angler access to the site is supposed to be restored or improved upon what's currently available.
The mussel population below the dam was estimated at about 16,000 in 2019. With the cold weather during relocation, the mussels started burrowing into the sediment, making it difficult to collect them all. This is Mike Anderson in the North Dakota Outdoors.